Hi guys, and welcome back to an episode of Green Hell. Today was a big update, a really big one, so I'm gonna head to the new map area. We have new map area, water area, and a lot of new animals like snails, like crabs, and the most important, it's a big caiman. And I think we will gonna find that thing over there in the new area. We have quite a lot of stuff in here, but we will going to move over there. And it seems that I cannot fill out the... Yeah, it seems that something strange happened. Something very strange happened. I can no longer use the pot. Why is that? Okay. Let me try once more. No, you can't actually turn the... Oh my god, I have to drink it. Let's just drink it. So I can pick up this one. I'm trying to take some of the stuff with me, the stuff that it's really important, and because I intend to actually settle down over there and make a new base in that area, in the new area of the map. Let's rearrange every single stuff we have so we can fit as many things as we can. I don't think I'm gonna take this arrow. Okay, we have this pot in here. What else can we take? Turtle shell, which is empty. Can I take this one with meat soup? I bet it will gonna... Yes, but... Okay, two turtle shells. Maybe even more. Okay. The turtle shells are quite an important thing for us. Let's move these fish bones up over there. Let's take some of this charcoal. And I'm gonna move over there. Let's take this charcoal because the charcoal is important. At least at the beginning of the game. And of course I can't move because my weight is way too much. Yes. So let's just get rid of the charcoal now, because it seems that we cannot carry that much charcoal with us. Oh my god, I actually can't carry that much. Is this hot, that heavy? I have some bandages, I need to get some of this. Let's take all of this. Okay. Oh my god, the turtle shells are pretty heavy. Why am I so heavy? Oh no, 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 no. This is bad. This is really bad. Trying to take as much as many things as I can with me, but it seems that it's kind of impossible because of the weight. So I should probably give up some of the stuff in here. rearrange them and make them make as much space as I can. Like that, maybe. Now I think I can place this one down here. Like that. And like that. Okay, so weapon wise I don't need all of this stuff. Maybe the spear. And what else? I think I should probably give up one of these shells. And then maybe, yeah, turtle shells are heavy for some reason. They are way too heavy. I need to get some of the meat. Okay. No way you can carry this meat. It's unreal how heavy it is. Okay, I need to eat one so I can. Okay. Now let's go. I know that the new area is in let's bring up the compass. The new area is east 37 north and 20 east, so let's go east. It's basically on the other side of the map. Let's keep going and let's go to our new map location. There are some new traps for fishes. We now can dive, swim, stuff like that. Can I take more of this? This will be nice if I could take them with me. Yes. Okay. So let's go. We just have to keep going east and have to be careful on. Is that a snake or no? Keep an eye on the dangers. Don't get screwed up by the snakes and stuff like that. It's not that. The snake. See, we have crabs. This is a new animal. Like three of them. And some fishes. No, this water is small. It's not that deep. Let's keep going west. It seems that we can make fish roads like now for fishing. Come with to. Okay, I hear the snake. I can't wait to make the fish run. Oh my god, I got scared by the armadillo. East is in that direction. Let's just keep going. Something that we should work on as soon as we get there. I mean the fishing rod. Because I'm so damn curious how this whole fishing thing works. I checked my notepad or something like that for the fishing rod. It seems that is something we have to learn from somewhere. Oh my god, it's mountain. It will screw me over. Okay, my man, you are tired, that's how. Because we had to take this huge detour around that mountain. So I can turn east. Okay. Oh no, this is the the worst thing that can actually happen, because now I'm gonna get fever and I'm gonna lose my stamina pretty damn fast. The snake cars, in my opinion, in this game, the only real danger are the snakes. Nothing else can destroy you faster than the snake. The snake is terrible. They are the real threat in this game. Okay, so... This map, man. Somehow I managed to go down safely. See, I have to go in that direction, but this stupid mountain is in front of me. I have to go all the way around this. I found the trail. Now what? I have leeches. A lot of obsidian in this cave, but I can take it because let me drop the stones. Take the obsidian instead. Let's keep going east. Avoid the snakes as much as possible. You need to go down. See, I lost almost all of my stamina and my strength due to the snake bite. Okay, so there is some bamboo over here. I think we are at the plane crash. Maybe, I don't know. I just keep going. Another mountain that we have to go around. Oh no, no, those snakes are incredible. They are so annoying. This is why I don't like this game. Those snakes are terrible for us. Now I'm poisoned again. I have to sleep somehow to get rid of this. Yeah, we are at the crash plane, if I'm not mistaken. I have the feeling that I'm going in circle. No, we are another one. We are in quite the perfect spot, if I can tell you this. We only have quite a few steps to do. Yeah, we are at the bridge. We finally find it. So another snake. I'm not gonna let you survive this thing. I'm so tired, I can't even kill this stupid snake. Only because of... And I'm going to die. I'm pretty sure I'm going to die. And there is nothing I can do. Let me try to eat something, it will help somehow. No. Okay, let me sleep. I need to sleep fast. I'm gonna take some worm, but at least I'm gonna sleep until that fever, it will go away. Okay. Where is that dude? Here? Die, mother buzzer. Okay, so this is the bridge. I need to build a small shelter or something so I can save the game. This is by far the best option for me right now. Let me get rid of this leeches first, and then open the notepad and let's get started and build this thing like here. One more, maybe. I have to do this. Okay. The game is saved. Now, let's just sleep for a few hours so I can fill up my wake up. And now let's just save the game. I'm gonna save on the second slot. Okay. Fine, what we are missing? We are missing water and some of the... Let's drink a little bit. That's perfect. Let's eat one of this. Get rid of this. Eat one of this. Let me check my stats. Ah, it's not that bad. So we need bamboo. Can I jump here? No, you can't. They fix that. So I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need bamboo. So bamboo, it's when I was searching for the bridge. I saw it when I come here, but Yeah, it's right here, so it's pretty damn close. I wonder if they actually fixed the issue, the, I don't know, that thing with carrying a lot of logs on your crafting stuff. If that's the case, then...
Stupid piece of shit!
Yeah, right, don't tell me. Stupid piece of shit, where is it? That's stupid. Okay, I need to craft obsidian. No, I don't even remember how to... Okay, that's obsidian axe. Let's keep cutting trees. One. Four. Two. Three. Let's drop them all here. I think I need 12. I have 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. No sound. 9, 10, 11, 12. That's all of them. Let's just try the trick with... yeah, it's still working. Hope the weight is not an issue. But... that's all of them, so now we have to head back. I hope I killed all the stupid snakes. And I don't think I'm walking in the right direction, because it's in this way, like that. Just heard some strange noises. Am I in the fire? Yes, I'm fire. Oh. Okay. Don't go anywhere. Just stay here. Let me fix this bridge. Nice. And I need 3 more. I hear some strange noises. Not sure what animal does them, but... okay, the bridge is done. Let's just save the game. I need to save secondary. Okay. Let's cross the bridge. This new area, it's the one that was discovered by all of us. You can jump on the edge of the bridge on this rope, and you can cross it. And then this side was an unfinished part of the map. And now, yeah, it's full of stuff. Oh my god, hey, there is a lot of bamboo in here also, as you can see. So they made this whole area. Oh my god, it's so huge. Whoa. Oh my god. That's a frog. I think we have everything we need to actually create a base in this part of the map. I wonder if there are pumas and jaguars, but I think they are. And probably it's here where we're gonna find our crocodiles. Anyway, we have pigs, we have everything else. Probably it's next to. And also we have leeches. Definitely we have leeches. Okay. I wonder if the more bamboo. I have no idea where I'm going. 3623, it's clear that we are in the new area. This area was inaccessible. More bamboo, more crabs. Stuff like that. I'm gonna get some crap. Oh. Wow. I wanna go there. I don't know what is there, but. Oh no 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 no. Oh,
fuck!
Oh no 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 no. I saw him too late. Luckily, we have plenty of bandages. And we find the lagoon. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get eaten by the... because it's night and I can't see them very well. And in this water I'm 100% that in this water are the crocodiles. Oh, here this is a bridge. Let me sleep for a while. I need to see the daylight. Okay. Oh, there is a camp. And a lot of bamboo in this area. Wow! Wow! For a second I thought that this is alive. This is amazing. Wow! Take a look how big this thing is. Oh my god. Whoa. This is an anaconda or something. Oh my god. Let's just keep exploring. So definitely this is a good area to build in. Right next to this anaconda. Because it's a flat area and we can chop off all of the trees. So this map is somehow made from many small islands connected between with logs, with log bridges. Like that one, like these rocks over here, you can cross over there, we can find some honey and stuff like that over there. I wonder, okay, we have turtles, which is also nice. Let's just follow this path, the path that the drug dealers made it, to see where it takes us. see. I haven't seen some the none of the I just want to say the car fruits, but it seems that the orange ones are okay. We need to find the green ones. They have to be somewhere around this area also. And I found the road. Wow. How nice is this? And this road leads to where? Somewhere up. This is a dead end, yes, so that road bring us in here. I see a dead tree over there but nothing else, so this is this was a dead end. Can't jump from here. Actually, there is so much to explore. I hope I will won't die. So nothing on this side of the map in here. Okay.
Damn it!
God damn it! So this is the road. I have to apply more bandages. Okay. I should probably use the one with ash. So nothing on this side. Now we have to learn this one too. Tobacco plant and then hill. Okay, we have some small pigs to catch for food. We trust and stuff like that. So what else? No.
God damn it.
Yeah, right. Also, I'm pretty sure we're gonna find a lot of 7 hours. Let's just eat this one because they will go bad anyway. 10 hours. Let's eat one of these two. Oh, rope. We need some rope. Let's see. Where is the rush? This is our last bandage, and you still got leeches or something. I don't even remember. What else? 3 more leeches. Did they increase the number of leeches? I haven't seen snakes up until now. Anyway, let's explore furthermore. Yeah, That's all quite nice. Oh my god, this is basically a new map. This is huge. This is huge. Another flat area in here. Trust me guys, this map is huge. So this is where I... Oh my god. Should I jump over there to see what's here? Okay, so it's just a small lake. Okay, the deals. I wonder if we can make a rebreed or something, because in order to go in this way, you will need a hell of a lot of oxygen. They actually made some places. Oh my god. Wow, this is so beautiful. I love this big cave. Although I don't know what... Wow! You gotta be joking. I'm gonna die, drone. Okay, so definitely I'm gonna die. Please. So you can't actually access this part of the cave, because it's way, way, way too deep for my guy to swim. So I'm 100% that at some point we're gonna be able to swim down there. I would love to see what's down there. Let's go away. The swimming part is pretty nice. Dude! What the heck? I'm dying. Okay, let's go away. It's way too dangerous. So definitely has to be a rebreather or something at some point somewhere, because we actually can't access that. This is from above. We cannot go that deep without drowning. So maybe there is a way to make to learn or make a primitive rebreather or something. I don't know. I guess we're gonna find out as we progress through the game. I haven't seen the green fruits, the better ones. But trust me, this part of the map is actually huge. Huge. It's basically a new map. And I'm glad that we have this huge part of the map, because we basically have something new to explore and do stuff like that. Okay, it's good to know. So the Molinaria or something like that is still here with us. What? Did I just get out of that? I found two ways. Yeah. Whoa! Whoa! See? So I got out from the... Oh my god, we are out. We are at the... So, there are more ways to go on the new area. I just came out, I don't even know what. What I just did. So, you can... There are multiple ways. I jumped down from up here, see? And I was out from the... Okay, now I'm in the old part of the map, so... Oh my god. This is stupid as hell. Oh my god, then the snake. So yeah, it seems that there are multiple ways to get out or get inside the new area. I come down to here from up there, so if you go up there and you jump down, you end up in the old part of the map. Okay, so yeah, that's good to know. I saw you, mother. It doesn't matter anyway because I'm gonna load the save. But yes, this is a new game. It's basically a new game and I love it. So yeah, that's it for today, guys. Hope you enjoy it. We do discover the new part of the map. We just found a big, huge, ugly anaconda, and we find out that we can access the new area from multiple entrances, to say the least, to say like that. And yeah, I can't wait to start a new base in the new area, so I can explore even further to see what's there and what's not there. As you can see, we came back somehow up there. Not even sure where am I. But anyway, if you don't pay attention, you can end up getting out of the new area without even wanting to do that, as I did. So I accidentally left the new area. Yeah. See, that's the cave over there. That's one of the access points. Sadly, I don't think we're gonna be able to, because of that stupid snake that bite my ass. No, I don't think we can jump. No. Can we place something like this? I don't think so. It's cheating as hell, and yeah, you can't place it. I was thinking to somehow cheat and go back, but you can't build over here. Okay, so it's clear that you can go back. Once you get out on the side, you cannot go back. But definitely that's one of the entrances to the new area. Okay, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, hit the like button. And if you want to see more, hit the subscribe button. Thank you all for watching, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.